Sarala, it's the Salam. I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I really thank God that He has given me this wonderful opportunity to praise and worship His holy name. मी खरंच परमेश्वराचे परत एकदा आभार आहे की त्यांनी सुंदर संधी ही माझ्या जीवनामध्ये दिलेली आहे त्याचं पवित्र नाव उंच करण्यासाठी. आजची ही लाईव्ह वर्षी आहे. हेलन हेलन म्हणजे हा हल्लुया ह्या शब्दातून तो काढलेला आहे. हा हिब्रू ह्या ट्रेडिशन मधून आलेला आहे. म्हणून हेलन असा हा शब्द आला. त्याला त्याचा अर्थ असा आहे प्रेस टू बी गॉड, देवाची स्तुती असो. म्हणून आजची जी लाईव्ह वर्षी आहे ही मराठी आणि इंग्लिश ही दोघी लँग्वेज मध्ये होणार आहे. आणि म्हणून स्तोत्र करता सांगतो शाउट विथ जॉय टू द लॉर्ड ओ अर्थ, वर्शिप द लॉर्ड विथ ग्लॅडनेस, कम बिफोर हिम सिंगिंग विथ जॉय. चला आपण देव स्तुती देवाची महिमा करू, देवाची आराधना करू, या आपण प्रार्थना करू आणि संपूर्ण वेळ देवाच्या हाती समर्पित करू. डियर लॉर्ड, थँक यू फॉर युअर वंडरफुल हँड that you have given us and you have added in our life. We praise you, we adore you. There is this joy in our life. Worship the Lord with gladness and come before Him with singing, with joy. Oh, Prabhu, aaj ke din mein hum apne aabhari hain ki sundar sa divas to apne jeevan mein dile hai. Oh, prithvi ke sab logo ko Parmeshwar ke jin kar kar give God tacha kriya. Aaj ke din mein Prabhu aap mein apne aabhari hain. Ek mandali mein एक तुझे विश्वास नाही म्हणून आम्ही तुझी स्तुती व तुझी आराधना केली. सर्व वेळ सगळी तुझ्या आपण केली प्रार्थनेची मात केली म्हणून काय. आज या ठिकाणी आपल्याला माहिती आहे की पाऊस चालू आहे आणि सर्व ठिकाणी वातावरण थोडं वेगळं झालेलं आहे, पण देव हा आपल्या बरोबर आहे. त्याची स्तुती व त्याची महिमा आपण करतो आणि म्हणून काय प्रिय माझ्या बरोबर आहे. मी त्यांना हीच विनंती करेल ही वर्षी लाईव्ह व्यवस्थित चालू आहेत का, तुम्ही ऑनलाईन बघा आणि कमेंट देखील करा की व्यवस्थित चालू आहे. आय वुड लाईक टू रिक्वेस्ट माय ऑल ब्रदर्स अँड सिस्टर दॅट द क्लायमेट इज नॉट गुड, बट आय रिक्वेस्ट प्लीज देर इज एनी नेटवर्क इश्यू ऑर एनी प्रॉब्लम प्लीज सेंड द कमांड इन द कमेंट बॉक्स, सो वी विल ट्राय टू इम्प्रूव्ह दॅट. थँक्यू व्हेरी मच. ओके, लेट अस जॉय दिस सिंगिंग अँड प्रेज. Now we are going to sing one Hindi song, and this song says, Jesus Christ our Lord, He is coming soon. Look upward to see Him coming. He who wore the crown of thorn coming. For us like a bridegroom, our Lord is coming as a judge. This world will vanish and He will create a new creation, and then all things will be made new. देखो देखो कोई आ रहा है, कैसा जलवा मसीह आ रहा है. हे आपण हिंदी गीत गाऊ आणि त्या स्तुती व देवाची आराधना करू.
Yeah.
प्रत्येकाला सांगायचं आहे की देवा तुझी स्तुती व तुझी महिमा मी नवीन गाण्याने करेल. This is the way that we have to show our faith. And we have to believe when Jesus Christ is going to come, we are going to with him. We will be not in this world. So we have to say, sing a new song to the Lord, for he has done the wonderful deeds. The Lord has done the wonderful things in our life. So praise him by our heart. Now we'll sing one Hindi song again. There is Stuti main karu, aradhana karu. Ya pan parat ekda, there is Stuti and there is Mahima.
Thank you.
different joy when we praise our living and holy God through our heart. There will be the different joy in our life. कारण तो देव महान आहे आणि महान कार्य तो आपल्या जीवनामध्ये करतो. का तुम्ही आणि मी तयार आहोत का? आम्ही सांगू शकतो त्याच्यासारखा कोणीच नाही. There is none like our God. He is my life. He is my salvation. My everything. And He is my King and Lord. So I can say, that's my King. That's my Lord. तो माझा राजा, तो माझा प्रभू आहे. Give thanks to the Lord for His good. And His love endures forever.
Thank you. running is really inspiration, very inspiration. Yeah, most of the list of the people like flying the Kenyan flag high. And many of the athletes are set up at the table. The altitude is high, we have good roads for training. Even the kids are out, everybody knows what it is. Every race I go, I know there are lots of people watching, lots of people sharing for me, they need me to win. Many athletes train, but to train well is where the problem is. Training well is not easy. You have to work hard. From my childhood, I really liked the sport, running. So when it comes to maybe running for the school and competitions, I would really work hard to make sure that I want to be in front when I finish the school, graduate the police force. That's when I started to train. In my training, I just got motivated to love Christ through a friend, John. I was sanitary, staying with him, so I could see him every Sunday he's going to church. And I didn't go. In training, he's going to church. I didn't go. You see? So he tried to motivate me. I could see the way he's doing things, yeah. What this guy's doing? He's doing it in the right way. Until one Sunday, I just went to church. From the time, I really gave my life to Christ. I can say that was a turning point. I began to approach issues in the right way. And by doing so, I got the best results. The year 2007, I got my first chance to compete outside Kenya.
Wilson started out competing in 10K and 20K races. Was his moment of fame when he started running marathons? In 2010, Wilson ran the Paris Marathon and finished in third place. 6 months later, he won the Frankfurt Marathon in a course record time. It was only his second marathon. At the London 2012 Olympics, Wilson had the opportunity to represent Kenya in the men's marathon. He took off to an early lead and pushed the pace, breaking away from the pack after 12 kilometres. But he struggled to maintain his pace to the end. He finished the race in third, earning a bronze medal for Kenya. Perhaps the greatest performance of Wilson's career was the Berlin Marathon in 2013.
Wilson keeps saying the burden is on his shoulders, but certainly there is a push. Who will take it? The world record is on. There is the Brandenburg Gate. He can see the finish. Wilson keeps saying the world record is gone.
Breaking the world record in Bali was something wonderful to me. It has been really my dream to go for the record and be at the top. So many talents at the cases that God has given. The talent to run, you see? I don't take it for granted.
Wilson's world record stood for 1 year, but it was broken by fellow Kenyan Dennis Kimeto at the Berlin Marathon in 2014. But despite losing his world record, Wilson kept running and winning marathons. Victories in London and New York enabled him to win the World Marathon Majors title in 2014.
There are so many talents on that field. And God wants the talents that the kids given to us to use it more, to multiply it. And I saw that the best way is to give back to the community. I've coffee at this hotel every resort. By just a setting up of a city like this, I have more than 25 employees.
With his race winnings, Wilson contributed to the construction of a new church building in Newtown. He also helped finance a new school, where he serves as a director.
When I win, I always have a farewell ceremony at the temple. Celebrate as the church. The community come in, we eat. So they really want to come in, and come in, and come in, and come in, so that something good is happening.
आणि विशेष करून प्रभू आम्ही प्रार्थना करतो आमच्या सर्व डॉक्टर्ससाठी ఈ ప్రార్థన యేసుతన ఆత్మకి పర్వెక్త సహాయ సుందర సంతి Once again, I like to thank everyone that you have given this wonderful opportunity. And like that only, we have to come together and we have to worship together our Divine Lord. Thank you very much and may God bless you.